Friends, today we are going to discuss one international day, South African Day. In 1994, on this particular day, 27th April, South African Day first time celebrated. What is the background of this South African Day? Actually, in 1994, the first election which was free from racial discrimination, means all people of South Africa who is more than 18 years old, maybe foreigner who is permanently living in South Africa, they participated in the election, and as a result, this particular day, 27th April 1994, is celebrated as Freedom Day of South Africa. It's also national holiday in South Africa. But many people think that South African Day and South African Independence Day, they are same. But let me clear, the South African Day is celebrated, on 27th April, since 1994. But South Africa got independence from Britishers in 1910. So you have to remember that the South African Day, since 1994, on 27th April is celebrated as South African Day. So just remember this. Another thing is that, what is apartheid? Actually, apartheid means it's one type of racial discrimination. Means blacks, whites, all those things that came to an end by the freedom struggle, by the, you can say, efforts of those legendary personalities like Nelson Mandela and all other people. So anyway, in 1994, the first general election held in which Nelson Mandela became the first black head of African government, or you can say South African head. So later on also he got Nobel Prize for Peace. Anyway, you have to remember that South African Day is celebrated on 27th April. Another thing is that apart from this day, we have to remember South Africa is the only country which has three capitals. Just you have to remember Bloemfontein and Cape Town, and the next one is your Pretoria. Bloemfontein, Cape Town and Pretoria, there are three capitals of South Africa. It is also one of the developed country in Africa. There are 53 countries, more than 53 countries, but in mainland Africa there are 53 countries, and the southern part is your South Africa. Even also it's one country we know, and it has three capitals. It is rich in diamond, gold and many things. So anyway, for today it's an honor to discuss that International South African Day, or South African Day simply, is celebrated on this particular day, 27th April. Thank you very much. Wish you happy learning. Vikas Academy, thank you.